yesterday on the show, Will, mm-hmm. you said something about women on the internet only being men, right?
Yes, I did.
Was that? I think that was exactly your quote, or
it,
no?
And it was in direct reference to, you know, you going out there and trying to, you know, pick up on women on the internet.
Well, I stated that my girlfriend,
my online girlfriend,
was in fact a woman.
Yes.
You asked me what her name was,
yes.
and I told you I have no problem. I don't mind revealing
all hell broke loose.
Hey.
TeenFlirt17.
Well, and that's something a girl would call herself.
She's my sweetheart.
Yeah.
You know?
She's
my baby.
She's flirty.
Totally.
She's your
young,
girl.
Something.
Yeah. She sends
you're
pics.
You're a dirty old man.
With an X. Ow.
Okay.
So I said it was TeenFlirt17. Obviously, I'm just BSing, a little
sure.
off the top of my
yeah,
head.
Okay.
Well, one of our forum users, Babylonian, who is a genius, I must say, like that's pretty brilliant, went ahead and registered the name TeenFlirt17 on AOL.
Is the exact word that comes to mind.
Yes. And he went and registered TeenFlirt17, and he posted in our forums countless chat logs. Mm-hmm. Because like, apparently after I said, you know, TeenFlirt17 is my girlfriend, all hell broke loose.
Well,
people went nuts in the forums.
It's hard to believe that TeenFlirt17 wasn't taken.
That's another thing.
You know?
Yeah, yeah. But
what the?
Apparently.
I guess it's just, it's too obvious. Or it's too clever.
Yeah.
Mm. I don't know. You don't have a girlfriend, though, do you,
Kevin? No, I most certainly don't. But if I ran across someone named TeenFlirt17, I would definitely flirt with them.
And you would try to make that person your girlfriend.
Well,
even
exactly.
Though if 17,
even though
it
he's
would be
40
kind of,
and bald.
That. Well, then he really
Look,
would.
Just that, no, there are 16 other teen flirts. It doesn't mean that she is 17. It is hotter if she is, though, I gotta be honest.
She's the 17th.
But, okay, but what happened was people messaged him.
That's how my mind works.
I have to say to the viewers at home, and I have to say it directly to them, screw you! They were all hitting on my girlfriend.
Yes, they were.
They were all like, oh, are you hot? Send me pictures.
Exactly.
Yeah, I know, Kevin. We're cool. We went to grade school together.
Bunch
of punks out there trying to throw me under the bus with my teen flirt girlfriend.
Hey, it happens,
well, Kevin,
man.
I mean, these are your form friends. You can't trust them.
You can't trust them.
I don't trust them. They're not my friends. And teen flirt is not my girlfriend, and we're moving on. I'm angry now.
Yes,
I can't believe
are.
They would do that to me. Trying
I
to hit on my
entirely.
Girlfriend. I bet you're hot.
Kevin, you don't have a girlfriend. Just let it go.
Yeah,
I don't. I'll get one of these days.
Yeah, get one first and then get upset about it.
Okay, we'll do.
Try that out.
I like getting in bar fights over other people's girlfriends.
There you go. How dare you look at that guy's girl?
Hello?
Who is this?
I'm a fan. I mean, I was watching TV.
What?
Okay, I'll explain. Sorry, I sound crazy. I was at my friend's house when Kevin, a spokesperson at this TV show, said hi, TeenFlirt17, and my friend sent you a message where he asked you who you were and who Kevin was, and you told him that he was your boyfriend. Hope you're not mad at Kevin.
I think we're gonna have to break up.
No, I'm sorry. He actually did it like showing he liked you.
I'll tell him Punk Yuma Bunny is why we broke up.
Oh God, don't break up with him. Emma, I'm sorry. Just ignore we ever talked. Bye. And it would be pretty weird if, coincidentally, a guy on TV named Kevin gave away a random screen name that said he was your girlfriend and that you were 17, and the guy you were talking about also happens to be named Kevin, and you said he was at work while his show was on, and then they end up being totally different people.
So you're saying he has a show?
Yes, that's what I'm saying. Look.
Who's that?
That would be Kevin.
No, Kev is 13 and blonde.
Well, you can't tell on that pic, but he's blonde. Does that look more like him?
No. I said he was blonde.
Okay, this guy is blonde.
No, that's more of an auburnish burgundy.
Wow. Now that's specific.
Casey joins us on the phone from Kansas City. Are you there, Casey?
Yeah, what's up?
You know, not much. Hosting a little show. Did you message my girlfriend by any chance?
Yeah, you did.
You know, I didn't. I don't have that much free time.
Good. Thank you. It's good to hear that.
Yeah, somebody's not going to stab you in the back.
That's good.
The one person. You found him.
You're a good man, Casey. You're one of the
thanks.
Few. Hello, Christina.
Yes.
Hey, how's it going?
I thought she was heartbroken because of the whole girlfriend thing.
Yeah, you're not TeenFlirt17 by any chance, are you, Christina?
No, sorry.
Oh,
I could be your girlfriend, though.
Oh, well, hey.
Well. This TV thing is finally working out
Look,
for you.
It doesn't surprise me. When you're on cable television, it happens. It happens. I'll
hey,
tell you what. I
just, at least four girls see you on TV every day.
Christina, private message me in the forums. We'll take care of that right now, though.
Hello?
Who's this?
It's a friend of your boyfriend's.
Are you one of Kevin's friends?
Oh, yeah. We went to grade school together.
He told me he mentioned me on his show.
Yep, he did.
Which I don't understand, because he's like a 13-year-old male California blondie. I don't know how he's on TV. Anyways, I've never met him in real life. Is he cute?
Yeah, kinda. He's got a goatee.
Hey, Kev!
Hey, Hey, Sarah, what's up? Woo! Welcome back.
It's yes for
here.
Life.
Missed you around here, I gotta be honest.
Did you?
Yeah, and before we get started, it's something, because you didn't even know this, and I didn't do a good job of explaining it, apparently.
No, what?
The things that you're seeing, the teen flirt chats that are happening from, you know, yeah. every now and then throughout the show, they're real chat logs.
Well, it's funny because I was reading them, and it's like, oh, they're obviously a joke because they're just too good.
Yeah, no, real.
It's like, better than fiction, isn't it?
I know I'm in grade school, and the one guy thinks I'm kind of cute with the goatee.
I love it. Don't break up with him.
No, but
don't break up with
him. I'm actually going to chat with that guy later after the
really?
Show. I just want to see what's up. I'm just like, you know.
He might be cute.
He's a viewer.
Hey.
One fan at a time, Sarah.
All right.
One fan at a time.